All right. Let's draw a turntable. Let's pull it out of the garage. It's a little cold. Cover's not too bad. It's got some scuffs. Might be able to rub them out. I don't know. It's all there, not cracked up. And it's got that flip cartridge on it. Same good LPs and 78s. Three speed. Come on, you can make it. There it goes. It's got that Girard stiff grease thing, but I just pulled it out of the garage. It's like 20 some odd degrees, maybe 30. On the cover, that's not a real defect. Other than that, it's pretty clean. Only thing I see is the gummed up drawer grease issue. Play with it. Not in bad shape.